Tina Fey and Amy Poehler spice up the Emmys with some twerking. Yep, you heard me right, guys. Two of TV's funniest ladies brought their signature senses of humor to the Emmys opening number last night and joked about a topic that Americans just can't seem to get enough of. Of course, I am talking about twerking. Take a look.
Take your pants off
and twerk it.
Yeah. Work that twerk.
I come to award shows for the twerking.
No, stop. No.
Twerk it.
I am not twerking. I'm not going to do that. That would be degrading.
Yeah, it might be degrading, but we would be degrateful.
Gotta love those crazy ladies, right? They continued being ridiculous together, heckling Neil Patrick Harris to twerk and to even take his pants off. NPH absolutely refused to do so and asked why they were wearing those 3D glasses. Tina bluntly replied, quote, "So I can see your business up close." To watch the entire clip, click the link below in the info section. Now, if Amy and Tina made you laugh, go ahead and post about it below in the comments section. And also, make sure you tell me your personal Emmy highlights. In case you missed any of it last night, we have tons of coverage up on Clever News. Subscribe to our channel to catch all the action. In Hollywood, I'm Deidre Behar, and I'll see you next time. Now, as far as the Emmys go last night, you guys seem to really enjoy them. I want to give two quick Emmy shout-outs to my pals, Ebtissam Sultan, hello Sultan, who said, love this show, and then Bose and Beauty said, Neil is the boss. Now, if you guys enjoyed the show, I really want to hear about it below. Let me know your highlights, and of course, after you leave me a comment below, go ahead and hit me up on Tumblr, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Vine. I'm on all of those social media portals, and I would love to hear your thoughts. I'll give you my thoughts back if you ask me. I really will. So go ahead and do that. Let's chat soon. Go ahead and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.